La cosa no está fácil en Venezuela, ¿no?
No está fácil.
The danger is that we might lose democracy because we're willing to give it up.
The chamber will now give its verdict.
Is this football town putting its daughters at risk by protecting its sons?
Together as workers, as students, there's nothing we can't do.